he put the stone for the first cathedral. That was built very quickly, and later when the Spaniards in Mexico compared the churches, the cathedral in Mexico and the cathedral in Lima, the Lima one was built so quickly, also not looking as the Mexican, and the Peruvian, the conqueror, they said, no way, they destroyed that building in Lima, it was the second in more ornate building. That was baroque and very nice looking, but destroyed by an earthquake in 1746. So what you see today is the third building, how they rebuilt the church in the same place as the first one. But the third one became more simple, design, neoclassic. The color doesn't have any decoration, and the ceiling is neo-gothic, but simple building compared to the second, which was very baroque. So from the second church, we will have a look at chapel, very amazing, and the choir. But most of these chapels in here shine come from other churches here. From other churches or here, and this Jesus crucified comes from Spain, was made by a famous artist in Spain, Martinez.